What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about how to disable Windows Hello using group policy, and let's get right into it. All right, so today is all about disabling Windows Hello within your 9-to-5 job using GPO. So let's get right into it, right? So on your desktop, and now I'm doing this on a plain Windows 10 machine, but you are able to go inside your domain controller, open up your group policy manager, and then push it out to all your machines at your job, right? But on the desktop, we are going to right-click on the start menu, go to run, and within the run command, we are going to type in gpedit.msc, hit okay. It's gonna open up the local group policy editor. Now, again, you are able to do this globally, but I'm just gonna show you guys locally. Now, from here, we are going to go inside computer configuration. We are going to open up administrative templates, and within administrative templates, we are going to open up the folder system. Now within system, we need to locate the folder called login. How simple is that, right? Now within the login folder, we need to locate the turn on convenience pin sign in. Now, if you ever configure Windows Hello, the first thing that you need to do to configure Windows Hello is you need to establish a pin. Right, so let's double click on that, and you have three options. Super simple. We need to disable it, so we are going to pick disable. We're going to apply it, okay, and that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button. Do not forget about hitting that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.